Watch it! Doobies!
And now we've got drones!
Clear them out!
Out of the storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Look out! Sniper!
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! I got a nest!
Drag out! Drag out!
Thank you.
push to that substation!
That's how it's done.
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here.
A power plant with no power.
Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
That switch should reroute the main feed. Nice. We've got power and so does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Someone really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Causing a massive electrical discharge.
And clearing the way. Look, good idea.
Holy shit!
Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
Thank you.
Shit, the transformer's open. We gotta shoot the core.
Suppressor!
gotta shoot the core!
Getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
Watch out for those quills!
Thank you.
happened to Jen?
I don't know. We'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio tower.
Wait. You hear that?
Yeah. Sounds like Jen didn't come alone.
What is this?
Jen's bucketheads are taking on the swarm.
Jeez. Never thought I'd be rooting for a bunch of DBs.
Reloading weapon.
Let's do this.
We got a guardian coming in!
Making them stronger!
I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Now this will do.
What's that I found?
Hey, come on. Let's get this open. There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead. Good. Ammo.
Okay, so what did happen to Jen's bot?
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
How would that work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
It does.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
Nest!
Then deal with him! Drag out!
Hey! We got more of them! Suppression!
Guys, we got a Scion!
Fall back! Get some cover!
Get up. Can't let him go to waste. Hey, can't do this alone.